What's up, you guys? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another Rush reaction. So today we're going to be checking out Entree News by Rush, and this video is requested by Susan over there on Patreon. So thank you so much for requesting this video, and thank you so much for supporting the channel. It's like his own office space. Look at this. Like a little post in between lights. That section of the acoustic that was so nice. We are strangers to each other. For love shining battles and an illusion show. You are rehearsed routines. Or playing from the heart. It's all for one to know. Yeah. Come on. Just between us. I think it's just between you and me. Says it's sometimes fair to show just between us. I think it's time for us to realize the space is in between. For you and I to go. That's a nice shot. Come on. Back to those places, stations. Power cord shape, right? Yeah. Those drum sounds. Ah. Wait, there's actually more. I paused the video and then realized there were like 30 more seconds.
Thank you! Hello!
Hello!
Jungle Man, ahoy! Thank you so much. How are you guys doing out there?
Doing great.
It's so nice to be back here again, one of our favorite places in the world. And thank you so much for coming out. You may have noticed that we're making a movie tonight, so you guys are the stars.
Hey, I guess... that's right.
Anyway,
it's a Snakes and Arrows DVD.
Snakes and Arrows, and also some stuff going way back.
So this is from the album Permanent Waves, right? The same album as Free Will and Natural Science. Personally, Natural Science is like one of my favorite songs from Rush. That insane little riff they have on the middle of the song. That's one of my favorite guitar riffs from Rush, period. And yet again, and this song is also, I guess, one of their amazing songs. I really like that addition of the acoustic guitar. Maybe it's just me, but that part, it speaks to our soul, you know, asking us to think of something and to make it more emotional, and I guess to connect it more with our emotional part of the brain. That switch to the acoustic makes it even more emotional, more connected. I don't know, maybe it's if that is same for you, but I feel that way. And also please comment down what entre-nous means. I guess it's like a French word, so please comment down what it means. And I guess within the song they're speaking about us as humans and how even though how much close we are sometimes, you know, we are actually on our own journeys, you know, through life. You and I, even though we meet through these videos, you and I, we live a separate life. We have our own journeys, our own orbits to go around. So it's amazing to think like how even how close we are and how apart we are. You know what I'm saying? And Neil, I guess, perfectly explains the idea of making connection with people. He says we are islands. We are just like floating islands, and making connections is like making bridges, hopeful bridges to each island. And sometimes they get burned away, sometimes they get destroyed, but that is the nature of things. You know, we are, you and I, this right here, this is our bridge through this video, through this YouTube, through Patreon. This is our bridge. You know what I'm saying? We are two islands floating in space and time. What a beautiful way to think about personal connections. So anyway, the next time we meet each other, I guess that is our room, that is our space to, you know, grow and be better person than today. I guess that is kind of a beautiful message. So yeah, that was my reaction to Entre Nous by Rush. So thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for making it to the end of the video. And this video is requested by Susan over there on Patreon. So thank you so much for requesting this video. And thank you so much for supporting the channel. So as always, a big shout out for all the Patreon heroes for supporting the channel. So big thank you to Space Cowboy, Joe Church, Jimbo, Trey Mann, Ilda Ramirez, Jimmy V, Susan, Venmay, Taylor Armack, Brad Baker, Hidden Eye, Shadow Shape, and ZigZag for supporting the channel. So yeah, thank you so much for all the epic support over there on Patreon. So if you'd like to support the channel and help this channel grow and request songs just like this as well, so head over there on the Patreon. Link is down in the description. So yeah, make sure to comment down your thoughts regarding this song and let me know what Rush song we shall check next. And I'll catch you guys in the next video. Till then, peace.